Looks as bad as my old bedroom back home.
Jack! Over here!
Samos! Kira!
Ah, Samos! Still as green as the stuff between my toes.
See, Kira? I knew I could feel Jack's energy. My boy, it's good to see you again. Those passageways below the palace, they must be terribly important. The metalheads and cagey robots are advancing toward them, and we can't hold out forever.
So, the city needs me again, huh? What else is new?
Vigor has turned on the force fields here.
Vigor's the one who attacked the palace. He said he was looking for something below. Something in the catacombs.
Well, you're just going to have to find whatever it is before he does. But first, you'll need to find another way into this section of the city. Take the sewers into the port, then find a way north to reach us. And Jack, we're sorry for what happened. We should have stopped, Vigor.
I'll stop him myself.
Thank you. try switching hover zones.
Honey, I'm home.
Jack, I never thought I'd see you again.
Torn? What are you doing to my place?
We needed a southern HQ for the war. Plus, I kind of like the sign with the Otzel head outside.
Yeah, it's cool, huh?
We use it for target practice.
Hey!
Listen, I'm sorry we couldn't stop Count Vigor. We all are.
We just saw Vigor. He's trying to use precursor technology for something.
Figures. That guy always was one monk short of a choir. We have bigger problems now. Vigor sent me on a suicide attack into the port, and we got cut off. Now we can't get back to Freedom HQ. Our forces are divided, and the Keiji and Metalhead fronts are squeezing us from both sides.
Never fear! The Trouble Twins are here!
Uh-oh. Speaking of trouble, we've got incoming blast bots from the KG City section. They're heading this way. Can you handle it, Jack?
Okay. So we got a little fear. But Jack is here!
In the city.
Jack, I knew I could count on you.
That new KG leader's probably pissing in his... Wait, someone's jamming the signal. I think... Errol.
I live! Still fighting for the weak link, eh, Jack? Well, I've had a few enhancements since we last met. Even the metalheads have their biological weakness. But me? I'm pure metal. I'd love to meet you again. We must unite our forces or we're through. You've got to reach us, Jack.
We need you to break through and link up with us before it's too late. The KG robots are growing stronger. That floating warp factory of theirs is spitting out more robots every day.
We need to assault the KG front. If we can break through their defenses, we may be able to get back to HQ and link up. Care to make some noise, Jack?
We're always up for a little rumble. Hey, Dax?
Fish in a barrel, baby. Fish in a barrel.
You've got to avoid everything. Nice. That's one ego charge. Now find another.
Out of the way, Roadhog!
Go, baby, go!
Desert, burn your itty bitty paws.
Hey, test baby, don't crush the merchandise. How's biz?
I'm designing new guns to help out the war effort.
You make guns now?
Yeah, I just finished this new gun. It sports a multi-port, large bore gyro burst launcher with blowback breach assist, using full jacket, eco depleted armor piercing slugs, and a continuous kill zone scanner for tight groupings at a high cycle rate of fire. It's a hobby. Not so fast. First, you have to prove you can protect my little schnookums in the new gun course.
We'll be right back.
bad shooting, Jack. For a guy. Now, I want you to protect my little baby with this, or else I'll hunt you down and hurt you real bad. Okay?
Wow! I didn't know you had so much...
Some KG defenses we need eliminated. Super range sniper cannons are keeping our men pinned down. Jack, you need to find those hidden cannons and take them out. There's sure to be an enemy counterattack when they see what you're up to, so watch out. You know the routine.
Yeah, we do all the work. You get all the credit.
Watch out! If those turbo cannons open up on you, you're history! Maneuver better. I'd say we've got him worried.
Thank you.
is the old barrel.
Jack, I need you to go into the sewers, into the Metalhead City section. We need to attack their hive from below, and the sewers are the only way in right now. We haven't been in those old passageways since the war broke out, but no scouts have reported movement down there.
That's a good thing, right?
I mean, no scouts have ever come back alive to tell us.
Oh. Ow! Still giving us the crappy missions, huh?
Dark, dirty, dangerous. I'm beginning to like this war.
Yeah.
Ashan. I'm glad you're back in the fight. You're behind enemy lines now, so watch yourself. I need you to take out a cache of Dark Eco near the Southport border. We have reports that the Metalheads are using it to create terrible Dark Eco weapons to infect the city. We've got to stop that at all cost. Good luck, soldier.
Thank you. Envoy, Samos here. While you're near the entrance to Southhaven Forest, could you please go check out reports of a Dark Eco infestation there? It seems someone is still experimenting with Dark Eco. If you find infected plants, you must destroy them before they spread. There are some ancient precursor pillars in the forest that may have a link to the catacombs. But if the metalheads overrun the place, we'll never know for sure. Make me proud.
With your jet board. Just scoop up green eco energy and then lay it down over the plants.
Thank you. Junctions that, if destroyed, could drop some of their shields. Our bang expert Jinx can blow the junctions if you can get him to each one and protect him while he's laying the charges. You remember Jinx? He's waiting in a vehicle outside. Happy blasting.
Hey there, pretty boy. You ready to rock and rumble?
You did it. You've got us deeper into KG territory.
Nice work, Jackie boy. I'm gonna go see what I can scrounge up. See you on the flip side.
Word of a shipment of Eco being delivered somewhere in the KG City section. I think it's worth stealing. I want you to go in and find the vehicle with the Eco, then drive it back out to the Naughty Otzel in one piece. I'm sure they'll try to stop you, but we need that Eco for the war effort. Remember, don't lose the shipment.
There's the vehicle. Let's go! We gotta roll. This is where I come in.
Drive like you mean it! To distract the missile.
You got it. One missile down. Another missile's off track. Keep going.
Yes! One more down.
This is bad.
Great! One more missile bites the dust.
Drive toward the Naughty Otzel. We'll use the bar sign as the last decoy.
You can make it. Crank that sign up to full brightness.
Hang on, Dax. It's gonna be close.
My beautiful monk!
A new assault on the port. They're trying to take us out once and for all. The strange thing is, we're seeing movement from both the KG and Metalhead fronts. It's like they're working together. We've got to repel this assault or we're through. I hate to do this to you, but I'm putting you on the front line. You're my go-to guy. Stop any KG or Metalhead units from reaching this place. If we lose this one, we're history.
Oh! party. Get Torn on the line! We're in trouble!
Adam Jack!
This city is too dangerous. We need our own little place in the country. A little pink house with a white picket fence and a fireplace and a big four-poster bed for me and a little ocel run on the side of the house for you.
Aw, are you worried about me, my little Desi Poo?
Of course, my itty-bitty whisker puss.
Oh, please. Will you two take it outside?
You need a hug, Jack, because we got plenty to go around.
Rumor is, you two are the only hope we've got to reach the catacombs. I've programmed the gun course to simulate some of the new enemy tactics. Want to try it out? Not bad shooting, Dark Boy. Here's a nice boomstick for your sidekick, baby. Go give him hell, boys. Then come back, and I'll scratch you behind your ears.
Have a way to reach Freedom HQ. Jinx here has a plan.
Hey, Jackie boy! Long time no see. I think I got a boomer of a plan here. You know those nasty blast bots you seen around? Well, I captured one. Don't ask. I'll show you the scars later. I've rigged that baby with a remote control and even more explosives than the standard package.
Jack, link it to the remote and direct that blast bot into the KG area. If you can get the blast bot close enough to the Freedom League border and blow it up, it should punch a hole in the defensive line there and allow us to hook up with our comrades.
Thank you.
Great job! We can link up with the Northern Front now. I'll get on the horn to HQ and give them the good news. You're the man, Jack. You are the man.
Peeps and cronies. That's right, the Daxtonator is back in the building.
Daxter, Jack, you did it!
It's about time you two got here.
What took you so long?
Sorry, we only had a war on the way.
Great work, Jack. Let me be the first to officially apologize for the city.
Forget about it. I've got my own interest in this.
Well, what we know right now is there's a huge dark planet builder bearing down on us all. How much time we have, no one can guess. If it is rogue precursor technology, then the only way to destroy it is with more precursor technology. And that lies at the bottom of the catacombs.
Also, the large number of eco-crystals being moved about can mean only one thing. Someone is trying to awaken vast precursor technology.
I think Vigor's behind it. Or Errol. Or maybe...
Oh! Wait till you hear about my adventures in the wasteland. So there I was, facing a whole brood of slobbering metalheads, when all of a sudden...
Uh-oh.
It looks like a large-scale assault. Multiple targets inbound. You up for some action, Jack?
Look who you're talking to. Let's rock and roll, Dax.
Thank you.
shooting! Find a way back here, Jack.
Nice moves, my boy. You're the best man we've got to lead an expedition into the catacombs.
Please, please, let us not be too hasty. Are you sure you want this dark ego freak contaminating the hallowed halls of our glorious precursors? I should lead the expedition myself.
We're tired of your scheming, Vigor.
I've got the answer you're looking for. My precursor monks have given me the knowledge to turn on the planetary defense grid. If you beg me to do so.
Jack's always gotten us through thick and thin. I'm with him.
Here, here!
You're washed up, Vegan!
Vigor! It's Vigor, you idiot!
Whatever!
Count Vigor, I hereby dissolve the City Council and strip you of your title, command, and all privileges. Now get out of my sight.
What? How dare you! I offered you mercy, but now you will all burn in the precursor fires of creation. I swear it.
That was one hell of an attack wave. We can't continue to repel such large assaults forever. That floating war factory has got to be shut down. The problem is, the factory is shielded and has gate codes on every access point. Most old KG door ciphers were kept hidden in the main system at the power room. If you can break into the system, you may be able to unlock the war factory doors to get inside.
Onan says the eco grid in the power room could help you. But to open the old power room, you must find the junction box in the sewer. Personally, I think you're crazy to go down there. But, good luck.
Thank you.
surprise. Keep the surprises coming. The power room door is now open, Jack.
Remember this place? I sure miss good old Vin.
Yeah, he was a good guy. A bit crazy.
Hey, who you calling crazy? I can't help it if the world is out to get me.
Vin! Wait a minute. Is that you?
Yeah, it's me. Well, actually, no, it's not. I'm a multi-layered, hyperlinking, digimimic, bioconstruct, superclocked, mega-memory construct, baby.
Did you understand a word he said?
When the city was overrun by metalheads, before they got to me, I dumped my brain into the eco grid. Everything's great now. Those monsters can't get me in here. Or can they?
Listen, Ben, I'm happy you're whatever you are. But right now, I need to get into the war factory, but the doors are sealed. We think the code to open the doors is hidden in this system.
It is.
Really?
Positive.
Can you get it for us?
Negative.
Why not?
Because if you have half a brain cycle, you'd know that those access codes are guarded by the central system. Ancient, nasty circuits in there. Even we bit brains can't nibble around there without getting our butts erased.
Just get us close.
Oh, sure, yeah. It's your death. If you fail, I can always use a companion in here. All of the fun we'll have.
Let's hope. Oh, God, let's hope. It doesn't come to that.
When I put you into the system, the main security will slam down hard. It'll be up to you to beat the system and get out, or get eco-zapped for good. You check some?
Okay, Vin baby! Jack me in!
Wait for it, wait for it. Okay, input! Game on! Oh no! Look out! Oh no! All right! It's looking bad. Oh no!
I gotta avoid the nasties!
It's looking bad. Look out! Here they come again! Way to go! It's looking bad. Oh no! All right!
got the cipher.
Great work, Jack. She's got the info beamed here. That cipher key will unlock the war factory doors. We'll get on it right away and get back to you.
Listen, Ben, we've got things to do, but we'll keep in touch. We promise.
Stand clear. We got a job to do.
Storm's really churning the sand. Scanner show a few new artifact sightings. You two up for some rough riding?
Sure. I can race with the best of them.
Good. Take the vehicle and bring us back some booty. You know the drill. Get to the artifacts first and they're yours to claim. Wastelander right. Go get them!
Alive out here, keeping them full of hope, it can be daunting.
I'd say you've made a good life here.
You too must make a life, Jack. Take your destiny into your own hands. Look, sand cannot keep a shape by itself, but add water, and it becomes malleable. Fate can be such if you add the right element.
Eco.
Our minds think alike. My monks say the world is coming to an end. But I am a survivor. I say we live on long after this world dies. Be ready. You are shaping up to be one of my finest warriors, and I'll need you for the trials ahead. I mustn't lose you, like I lost my son.
You had a child?
Long ago. But much has been sacrificed in this war so that others could live. Anyway, it matters not. We're having serious trouble with marauders lately. I want you to take a vehicle and hunt down their warrior patrols. Go and make war your own.
Thank you.
Marauders have attacked one of our artifact digs and stolen a very important item. We think they may have taken it to their stronghold. We would be most grateful if you find their outpost and retrieve it. We'll make it worth your while, I promise.
Thank you.
I mean, Jack. And you too, Orange Lightning. We are grateful for your help. It is possible I may have misjudged you too. That artifact is called the Precursor Prism. It will be of use to you. Please, keep it as a sign of our gratitude.
There you are. I was beginning to think you chickened out. I saw an eco-crystal in this place, and it's yours if you want it. Trouble is, metalheads have been spotted here en masse. But we wouldn't want those nasty boys to just move back in here without a welcoming party, would we? Let's go give them a big surprise.
Thank you.
Survive.
You're playing with people's lives.
Why not? They played with mine. Survival of the fittest, baby. I suggest you get with the program and be on the winning side.
And which side is that?
The one on top of the pile. Unfortunately, it's gonna be a big pile.
Yeah, a big pile of shit. I caught this.
So now what?
Just keep your nose clean and stay sharp. I'll tell you when the action's coming.
find some very special precursor artifacts, but I'm running out of time.
Wait a tick. I just traded a very rare artifact indeed to a nice band of metalheads. It was an ugly piece of hardware. Looked like a dog's breakfast to me. But those toothers paid handsomely. They seemed nice enough. Good ivories they had, you know, if you dig fangs and claws. I bet if you crank up that dunk, you and the offsider just might be able to catch him.
I'll try. Jack, you get on the gun. Daxter, just get in, sit down, and shut up. Now this is the thick, baby!
Thank you.
found another artifact for the forest ruins, but we are still missing the most important piece. Bring back the items you found, and we will try to find where the last piece is hidden. We must find out what that case law really is, and we believe the forest ruins may hold the answers.
Some research into the forest pillars. It seems they've been here for longer than any other known ruins, except for maybe the catacombs. Myth says these pillars were once linked to some type of planetary observation system. Very mysterious. Let's see if those items you found in the wasteland will activate and unlock their secrets.
At least this part of the city
Thank you.
Astro-viewer, Time Warrior, behold the seed of our destruction.
What? Let me see. Is she hot?
We precursors built many worlds across the universe, shaping them with Eco into something good. But we were foolish. The Dark Makers were once precursors, but their exposure to Dark Eco changed them. They began twisting worlds, conquering life, and dark ages ensued. Now the Dark Ones have found your world and are coming to claim it for themselves.
Well, I could ruin your whole day!
I think this one's bigger than both of us.
There is but one hope left. You will find a planetary defense system hidden deep at the core of the planet. There is still a chance to save your world. I hope you are more successful than many planets whose fate has already been closed.
I heard. This is as we feared. We must get into those catacombs before that ship reaches this planet.
We got a big one this time, Jack. That decoder you found helped us decipher the gate key for the main KG war factory. We can get inside now, and we need our best people on the raid.
Oh, gee! I wonder who that might be.
There is a good chance that factory is doing more than just making deathbots.
I want to know who's behind it all. How are so many deathbots being made? Where are they getting the supplies in the Eco? Something about this doesn't seem right.
Yeah, right into the hornet's nest. This is gonna be fun.
Yeah, remind me when to laugh.
Incoming targets!
Okay, Jack, we're clear. they're getting lonely.
Some new friends to help me conquer this puny little planet.
You're talking to the Dark Makers.
It seems my digital self can communicate with these poor, tortured minds quite well. Oh, they're just like you and me, Jack. Well, me at least. They want a home, someone to call a friend. Destruction of all my ego! They volunteered to help me put this puny planet out of its misery.
You're in for a big surprise. The Dark Makers don't play nicely with others. Just ask the Metalheads.
I've been given the opportunity to wield a power even the Precursors could not control. Don't fret. You won't live to see what I turn this little world into. Maybe a rock, or a floating puddle of slag, or nothing at all. Complete oblivion! So hard to choose.
I won't let you do this!
Superior now!
sounds come from a machine, Jack.
Jack, this guy is falling!